ಅವಾಗ ಮುಟ್ಟಾಗ ಅವಾಗ 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 ರೀ ಮುಟ್ರೆ ಮುಟ್ಟಪ್ಪ
ಮುಟ್ಟಬೇಡ ಸುಮ್ಮಿರು
ಹಂಗ ನೋಡಿ ಬ್ರಿಟಿಷ್ ಎಲ್ಲದರಲ್ಲೂ ಹಂಗೆ ಅವರು
ಅಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ರಿ
ಸೆಕ್ರೆಟ್ರಿಯೇಟ್ ನವಿಲು ಸುಮ್ಮನೆ ನಿನ್ನ ಮಾತಾಡ್ಸಕ್ಕೆ ಮೆಲ್ಲಗೆ ಅವಾಜ ಇವಾಗ
I have a professor in education.
Oh, wow, okay, wow.
So, you train the teachers?
Huh.
Yeah.
My mother's a teacher.
Oh, so.
Retired teacher. Huh.
So, he's also a lecturer, professor, assistant professor in a teacher training institution.
Oh, right, okay.
Since how many years have you worked
here? 10 scholars.
10 years, yes.
Yeah. Wow, that's impressive. Yeah,
nice.
He's running an NGO.
Oh, wow, okay. Wow,
lots of social services.
Social services.
So recently we had a guest from US actually.
Oh, really?
From
New South Wales University.
Ah, acha, yeah.
Professor Davis Shapiro.
Huh.
He was here for on a scholarship basis actually.
Right,
on a Fulbright scholarship.
Yeah, well,
he came to Mysore University.
Oh, wow, okay.
Who visited our university for a keynote address.
Yes.
We had an international conference
amazing,
there.
Amazing, yeah. It's great. It's great to share ideas and experiences.
Yes,
I think it's really important. Yeah.
Really, time.
Yeah, amazing. How long have you been in the Andamans?
Just 2 days.
Yeah. Are you going
next? Yeah. After tomorrow, we'll leave.
Yeah.
And this is our first visit. Yours?
Yeah. No. First and only visit. So I spent a few days in Havelock diving. So that was amazing. If you ever get the chance to go back, you're only a few meters off of the coast. You see like huge loads of coloured fish. It's really beautiful.
Yes,
even if you don't dive. You can snorkel, so that was amazing. So, but the coral, I'm an environmentalist, so the coral's been bleached heavily from the El Nino and from the tsunami and from climate change. It was really sad to see the coral so dead, but that's
very good that.
Same here, you see the effect that the tsunami's had here. When you go to the other side of the island, you see just how far the water came. It's really shocking. Yeah, very sad. So, I think the Andamans suffered a lot, didn't they?
And how many days you'll be here?
Well, I'm here and one more night in Port Blair, and then I fly back to Hyderabad the day after, so tomorrow. Yeah.
Okay.
It's Victoria. Very English
name. The artist, sure. Everybody knows.
Yeah, exactly.
The entire world, everybody knows it.
I need to go and get the ferry because that goes in.
Cool. Thank you. Namaste.
ಈಗ ಸ್ಮೃತಿ ನೋಡ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಮತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ಲಿಂದನೇ ನೋಡು ಹಂಗೇನೆ. ಹಾ, ಎಸ್, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಕಾಣ್ತೀಯ. ಬರುತ್ತಾ ಇದಂತ ಇದಾಗಲ್ಲ ಏನದು. ಹಾ, ಬಸರ ನೀನು ತಗೊಂಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತಾ.